Hey, it's Willie here, and I'm not in construction for a reason, but it doesn't keep me from trying to build things. Now, I've been working on this for a while, and it's not turning out so awesome. I mean, I get it. I see the picture, I really like the picture, and what I'm doing here is so far from the picture. It's like a parable or something. Anybody catching the parable that's happening here? You may relate. As you're working in the church, it seems like you were endlessly trying things to help the church grow, to be stronger, to be more on mission. The fact is, the job just does not come with specific directions. We are really, really looking forward to being together again for our annual TM conference happening in February. Our theme this year is Only God, the work of God in the church. Maybe the ingredient we overlook too often, and yet the most important ingredient of all. We will have great worship and fellowship, connecting with one another, and our speakers are going to unpack for us, remind for us, show us again how it is and was that God works in the church, and how it is only God and the work of God that gets things done.